up on Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go for the piss. Oh, shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Climb the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire. Job, Captain, but I'm losing altitude. Need to drop weight, or we will be ditching hard like. Head for the cargo bay and jettison everything we've got out the cargo door. Hold fast! I'm charging up the cargo hub! Right, now cut the train through the cargo.
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Medpack 3, Blazkow. Use it. You're playing out your rats, Gadget. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of air blues. You need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall. Blazkow, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Much obliged, Captain. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks for asking the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9! That's a troop transport. Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! You're not airborne!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open.
Head down. now, Fergus. That window is closed forever. We will lose this war.
Aye, Gordon, I hear you. Look, I've got to go. Death's Head's compound's coming up.
OSA say command out.
Gordon, 9 out.
Have your ball back, Blasco. Freeze for impact. We're coming down hard. Fuck all. Hold on!
Bear boys. This has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you dumbass bastard?
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. And fine.
Where's the line? Over here!
Right. Protect the lads on the wall! Covering fire!
Something like that, I did not know. Well Almost there, sir! Just keep... Oh! I'm sorry, sirs. I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, bloody, you're off!
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
Who's that? There's a lot of ass.
Hey, wait. See if you can find a way to open the door. Move it.
Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Some kind of room-sized incinerator.
What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I got to open the door!
Let's figure the goddamn incinerator.
Turn it off, turn it down!
Wait,
shit!
Wait, this one.
Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen.
Anybody still breathing?
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster open.
I won't open for this sack! Hold on! I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming!
So long since I practiced my English. It's a dying town. You? I've seen you before. I could do great things. Oh, I like the eyes on this one.
Pull your fucking totem!
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. Should you decline my appeal, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Really?
This one. I would have elected the other, but I will defer to your preference, Captain Blazkowicz.
It's okay, Blazko. It's a war. People die. My time's up, is up.
Oh, Jesus. Sir, my ideas. Follow my lead.
Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz? Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu...
Twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
Twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Des Reiches eingesetzt werden.
Sie wollen Patienten! Sie wollen Patienten!
Sie doch fragen!
Was heißt denn Sie?
Wkrótce to wszystko się skończy. Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie. W świetle.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. Not blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change and the...
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
War kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Like you.
I have been known to be just and fair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am?
Du bist ein gottverdammter Herrenanstaltsinsasse!
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me?
Alarm! Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. We wait for you here. Kill everyone.
You Nazis messing with my friends. We haul precious cargo. Leave a train to catch. Back to the car.
Gentlemen!
Tisch abstellen. Augenblick mal. Lassen Sie sich mal ansehen. Ja. Sehr schöne arische Züge. Findest du nicht auch, Bobby?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich. Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst. Interessant. Meinen Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Ich weiß nicht, Frau Obersturmführer.
Ja, das werden wir bald wissen, nicht wahr? Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit Abscheu erfüllt. Ich hätte sagen sollen, dass das Ihre letzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise. Ich sage Ihnen etwas. Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Arier gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Müssen diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit wildfremden Männern zu spielen.
Diese Bilder. Urlaubsfotos, alte Kriegsaufnahmen. Gar nichts. Davon abgesehen kann ich ein Nicht-Arier mit bloßem Auge erkennen. Du etwa nicht. Lassen Sie ihn gehen, Bernhard.
Ich nehme mal an, eine bildhübsche Frau wird in seinem Abteil warten auf ihn.
Ach, Bobby, lass gut sein. Vergessen Sie den Kaffee für Ihre Freunde
inside Eisenwald prison. There's a hotel. It's on the same street as secret police headquarters. Everybody knows about it. Secret police headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them. And then they drive them back to Eisenwald prison. If they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly!
Neue Schweine, raus! Schichtwechsel, wir sind spät dran! Genau eine Minute, Hans, dann müssen wir aber los! Nach rechts! Hier, du da! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Sau, du Dreckige, du komm vorwärts! Ich zeig dir was! Fahr die Drecksau, du komm! Komm! Komm, vorwärts, geh raus! Schnell vorwärts! Zeig dir, was du... Komm schon! Vorwärts! Vorwärts! Hey, du! Auf fünf Schritte! Vorwärts! Ich glaub, der könnte rasten! Links rein!
Gosh almighty, I thought I was a goner, and here you are, back from the dead, to save us all, imagine that. Oh, what have you been up to, Captain Blaskowitz?
Quit shooting, stabbing, strangling.
Gosh, you picked a heck of a time to show up. Heck of a time. Not many of us left still fighting since the war ended, you know. It's been rough. We get out of here alive, things are going to change, Captain Blazkowicz. They got him. You hear that? Reinforcements. They'll bring the hammer down on this whole city block. This way, Captain! Wait! Wait! Oh, Jesus! There's a Panzerhund out there. If we run like heck, I think we can make it. Follow me!
Come this way, Captain!
You made it out of there. Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
I'm so sorry. There was no break in front of that hatch when I left. I've been in prison for 3 months. Oh, gosh dang, stupid. Shouldn't have assumed anything further like that. Great job keeping us alive out there, Captain. It's good to be home.
Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya?
Ich suche schon die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Make pause!
Speed Max is around.
for you to take dictation.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment? Friends and comrades, this is it.
Danke, Sie können passieren. Herr Ritter!
Marilla. Fucking Nazi twin. This big fucking disgracing building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in the London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now, you see it? Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off. So long, Blaskowitz. You make this count, all right?
To the maintenance section. Look for a door on the outer wall near to the top of the door.
I think I found something.
What do you see?
One more. Die.
doctors. That's necessary. That's your bottom dollar.
Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Find what you were looking for in the archive.
Er sieht wie ein Schwerbeiter aus. Bitte, Frau Engel.
Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack!
Oh. Solche Dreistigkeit habe ich von Ungeziefern wie dir noch nie gesehen. Unglaublich. Da denkt man, man wüsste, wie ein Insekt denkt. Und was von ihm zu erwarten ist. Doch weit gefehlt. Du erbärmliches Stück Scheiße. Jede einzelne Kakerlake zertreten.
Somewhere.
Feed your flesh to the furnace!
Take a seat, big man! Now with me, everyone! Understand? We dealt in the camp. Open the garage door, steal a vehicle, and crash through the gate. Let's go.
Blazkowicz! Come back there, Mr. Blazkowicz! Not the truck, not the truck! Take that vehicle, but wait for us! We will lead the way!
Look by the secret fountain in it, Captain.
That's all I need. Or actually, would you deliver this note to Anna? She will need it.
William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Blazkowicz gesehen?
This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to sets underwater safety. Use Thermoglider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blazkowicz. These are deep waters.
William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. You might have to exit the tunnel glider to neutralize obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid. The red tide was rising. Went in the light, my skin was on fire.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me A few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far.
Crazy, filthy leeches.
William, I have something I want to tell you. I've been reading this diary my grandmother gave me. It's my cousin Ramona's diary. She used to work with us at the asylum. She's dead now, but she had many secrets inside of her, and there was no one she could trust to keep them. So she wrote them all down. I will radio the diary entries to your audio log. If you find the time, you can listen. The section you are in now, it's been out of commission for a long time. Some machinery might still be manually operable. You are the catacombs. There's an elevator that can take you right into the weapons. Excellent, Captain Blazkowicz. You are now inside the weapons team. This is the second phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safety. In these munition stocks there is a cargo train. The train is packed full. Small arms.
My father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places. Whoa, something's moving.
You should move out of the way. Move.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Can you feel the earth rumbling?
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries.
Step inside.
Very good. How do you kindle a say? Let's get the show on the road.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happened fast. Our gatekeepers were murdered and then some were exiled. Some succeeded. We had begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope, till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Yuchid would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Ah, here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 blah. Bobby Meisters, just step inside.
What did you say?
There's a transition chamber, the main hall.
Did you say warning something?
Yeah, warning, schmorning, the instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me...
Sophie, this is a very, very good place. Powerful, huh? That's magnetic research. That's...
Right. Mate. Oh, wow!
Huh?
Is this real?
Yes.
What is that?
This is the secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate the magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic field. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? One, two, three, go! Here's something is broken. Now hold this, please, for me. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, Mr. Blaskovich, show me your laser weapon. I will work.
Up ahead, because I see a safe spot. Get through all that wreckage on the bridge and
drop you off goes to the Nautica railway wagon. I don't think I'll find one. Too much debris and ticked off Nazis. Keep doing your thing on foot.
William, in accordance with protocol, Beth's head's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform. All right, Lasko, if you find the Nazi with the white uniform and steal his identification piece, that's your ticket to the Lunar Base.
Cap? Well, you can try navigating in the direction of the spindly torque. It's roughly the same direction, and you can see that thing from everywhere if you look up.
Inside, Death's Head's chief research scientist bound for the moon. But I'm coming for you, Nazi fucking spaceman.
Most was my wrestling coach, Coach Anderson. You remind me of him. All these years keeping the resistance going with Caroline, a lot of times I ask myself, what would Captain Blazkowicz do? What would Captain Blazkowicz do? Still do. All right, I'll drop you off here.
Equipment up there.
Thank you.
The command module is where the new generation super soldaten are being manufactured. From what we know, there should be a point of entry to the war room from that area. Klaus is in London.
Zentrale London Nautica, Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen.
Daylight. Cold air. Still alive, it seems.
Kreisverteidiger! Stehen geblieben!
the citizens of London. You are ordered to surrender.
Our helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Wyatt killed. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor sin.
I'm distracting the dog. No need to be snarky just because he finally got that crazy armor working.
Make your way to the cannon there. They're heading in fast, and the cars are about to be strong. We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
is the day.
William, what happened to you? You're bleeding.
After Seth got us out from the cells, we thought we would be escaping all on our own. Hut to see, Blaskovich. Jesus, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinderlet, let's go. Lloyd, Lloyd!
The gods!
You're clear.